Hello, hello, welcome all to another episode of Healthy Home. So in this video, I'm going to show you a different puttu recipe. Usually puttu is made with rice flour or wheat flour, but here I'm going to show you a different puttu recipe. So let's get started. For that, you need a packet of kubus and grated coconut. Then you need salt to taste and water. Firstly, take the packet of kubus and open the cover and take out the kubus and make it into a small pieces. You can take the quantity as you need. Once you have done with this, you can put the pieces into the mixer grinder. After that, you can pulse the kubus, don't grind it completely. If you completely grind the kubus as a fine powder, you won't get crumbly texture while moisting the flour with water. Once you have done with it, you can transfer the flour into a vessel. Now you can add salt to taste, mix it well. Now add water and crumble the flour. And water in batches and mix it well with your fingertips. The flour need to hold in shape or when pressed between the fist and then need to break on further pressing. Make a moist flour with a crumbly texture. Break all the lumps with your finger. Alternatively, blend it in a mixer for two pulses so that you can get a lumpless flour. Once you have done with this, take the puttu steamer pot and fill water in that. Keep the puttu pot in the stove. Allow the water to boil. But here I am adding hot water into that puttu pot, so that will help us to save time. Now take a puttu steamer and lay with the freshly grated coconut, followed by puttu flour. Again layer with coconut and puttu flour. Repeat the same. Lastly, add freshly coconut and lavalata. Then close the puttu kutty or the cylindrical tube and steam it for 5 minutes or till the steam escape from the holes of puttu kutty or the cylindrical tube. Carefully open it after 5 minutes and push the puttu using a wooden lid from the back. Finally, serve the kubus puttu hot along with the papad or banana or with the chana curry or with beans. I hope that you are happy to watch this video. If you like the video, please hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please subscribe this channel and share this video to your friends and family. Thank you for watching. See you with another video. Till then, bye bye, take care.